miles we've done so far?
About 200.
200 miles, folks.
Where are we going? Staffordshire.
61 miles to go.
61 miles to go. It's absolutely crazy, actually. But special location. One of the biggest explosions, non-nuclear explosions, ever.
In this country,
yeah,
in this largest non-nuclear explosion in this country.
I think in the world.
Ever. Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what it said. And it happened in Great Britain. How mad is that? So, let's see what we can find. We're going to meet a guy called Neil.
Yep.
And he's going to show us some bits and bobs and stuff like that. So, yeah. Let's keep rocking and rolling, folks, is what I can say.
Tom's with us.
Yeah, Tom's with us. He's in another car in front, and driving that is Graham, which you've probably seen in Sub X's videos. So yeah,
it should be a good one.
It should be an interesting one. Let's go.
Wow!
Look at them chimneys, folks, over there. It's like we're in Yorkshire, there.
Those chimneys.
That's really great, isn't it? Look at that. And they're actually working, like, you know. Explore that photo.
In 300 yards,
how far we got now?
Hang on, I just want to work out how lonely I need to be.
25 minutes, we've got 24 miles.
Sneeze there, folks.
Yeah, there's smoke there, folks.
Close to the bombs, the munitions site, and it's like we see this like smoke billowing up into the air, and it's like, is it still smoking, folks? Oh wow, it's more hilly than I thought. Right, how are we doing, folks? Right, so we're here, we've made it. What is this location called?
It's RBF Fold.
Is it called Fold? Or Fold.
Fold.
So we're here with Neil, folks, and he's showing us some locations this weekend.
Yep.
So, yeah, and you've got your friend Dave.
Steve.
Steve, sorry. Steve?
Hello.
Say hello to the folks.
Hello, folks.
And we've got Graham here, and Tom and Chris in the background there, so, yeah, we're all looking good. All right, let's keep going now. Concrete cap. There's sleepers here, aren't
there? Yeah, there's gates here, aren't there? Evidently.
So there's this channel that's been dug out. So yeah, this thing exploded at 11 minutes past 11 November 27th, 1944. Apparently from an Italian prisoner of war using a brass chisel on the bombs, and it sparked and detonated, folks. Biggest non-nuclear explosion in the world, apparently. And it happened in Great Britain. How mad. Neil, so down there, is that where the original adits were? Down the bottom.
That's a working mine there.
Oh, it's a working mine down there.
And then there was an adit down where we just came from.
Right.
And the rest was just over the other side, yeah.
Yeah.
After the crater.
Right. So the crater is all of this tree line.
Right, of all them trees.
All right.
You'll see the signs there on the front.
Yeah. That's bad, isn't it?
Oh, that's the old air shaft that used to be mine. Over there. Can you see over there? Yeah, there's an old air shaft.
Oh yeah, see about that, yeah. Oh, here we go then, folks, look at this. Oh, Jesus.
The reservoir would have been this deep.
Right. What, massive above-ground reservoir?
Yeah, it would have come up to nearly all the way up here.
So that flooded, didn't it?
Yeah, and that it just released it all down.
Did it go into the mine itself and kill people?
It, I don't think the water killed people. I think that was the explosion. There is an actual memorial up the top there that we'll go and see.
Yeah. Right.
That's got them listed on it, I think.
Yeah, that's nice. We'll have a look at that.
So this is what that mine down there is mining this. What is this then?
It is gypsum.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's what they make the plasterboards out of, isn't it?
Oh, wow. Look at that. It's like salt.
Yeah. It does look like salt, this thing.
It's what they're mining down there. Like gypsum, something like that. In the mine.
Yeah. 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 Gypsum. Looks like a bit like salt or quartz.
Quartz, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gypsum, this is. It looks like quartz, though, doesn't it? It does look like salt. Yeah.
Is that what gypsum is?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can scratch that easier, though. Quartz is quite hard, isn't it? That's quite soft.
Wow.
Right. Look at that moss stuff on the tree there.
Don't pick up anything that's bomb shaped.
Don't bash it against the tree.
Yeah, bash the mud out of it.
Bash the mud out of it, yeah.
They've put new signs all up here saying warning not to dig.
Yeah. Oh, right, yeah. People with metal detectors coming up here.
I think somebody's been trying to dig two addicts here.
Oh, right.
Yeah, so. Somewhere,
yeah. Oh, okay. Yes, this is the big crater. And this is the remains of the reservoir. Which was taken out with the explosion as well. Absolutely, totally crazy. I bet that was loud. Look at this.
Mate, boy, found a hole underground.
It's a piece of the old track there, look.
Yeah, train tracks.
So, we're heading into the crater, folks. Where all that devastation happened on 27th of November 1944. 11 minutes past 11 in the morning. Bang. How crazy. Really, really crazy. And there we go, there's part of the adit.
I suppose looking at here, look, that does look quite cut out.
Yeah.
So I wonder if that would be straight in front of it.
Well,
there was
it
two
would have
shifted
wood. A lot of earth. Yeah. Thousands of tons of earth.
Yeah. So, that would have been probably straight into there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
By the way, we all just walked up there, none of us noticed.
No, noticed that, did we? Saw one in the bush.
Yeah.
What you found, Chris?
Well, I know, there were two addicts along here.
Railway line
well,
sticking.
I could say that where that railway.
Oh,
that's definitely going to be one.
Should we have a look?
Good too.
Yeah, it's fenced off as well. Oh, it's not as exciting as the first thought actually.
I was just thinking, why the bit of where the railway line is doing. And that looks old.
Yeah. That could have been just.
Could just be, yeah.
Held there by some force, maybe, or dumped while clearing. I mean, so many stuff. Rubble and the ground's up and down, and it's hard to sort of get your bearings here, folks. Actually see it there, the groove channel, the track actually is down there and it comes along. Yeah, it's got to go into the it looks like I can see what you mean, Tom. Yeah, it looks like a hole.
Tom,
it'd be funny if we found a way into this one, wouldn't it? That'd be mental.
Now, that
Wow. Oh my god. Holy Jesus. Someone's been busy. Yeah. Oh, sorry, is that a thick one? Yeah, but how far does that concrete go back?
That's a lintel there, isn't it?
Oh, God.
That's why they put no deep enough in it to try it.
I reckon that's pretty solid.
Yeah, I thought that.
There you go.
Definitely entrance, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, you could, the railway line comes straight in because you can see, you can follow the tracks along.
Yeah, yeah.
Guarantee if you go to the bottom there, you can find the track. But this has been backfilled and dug out a fair few times, I reckon.
Yeah.
Mental, isn't it?
So didn't expect to see something like that. You find anything, yeah. Neil?
Looking up there now.
That's pretty close to what we want to see in it, that.
Yeah. That's going to be the main bit, isn't it?
I've got some screens.
Or the big bit in between.
Yeah. Massive, isn't it?
So that would have been into this big part.
Amazing, isn't it?
I see the ones into the big part, what blew up. And then the ones into the middle part.
So does this go into the main?
I think this is the middle part.
Look. This is the middle?
That entrance there, look through the road.
Yeah.
I think it's the middle part.
Oh, okay.
After the bit what we just
Yep, yep.
And then the main bit, obviously, you can see it's still got all that. But then the crater's there.
Wow.
And blew all that bit.
Just the back if you want a big torch.
It's mad, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's huge, isn't it?
It's massive.
I must admit, I didn't really look up much because I always like to come and look and see for yourself rather than look at pictures first, so I didn't really realise
how big it was. Tech.
I think that's quite a chunk of concrete.
Look at this, look, it's been graffitied up quite bad. It's hot now, three layers on. I'm going to have to take one of these off soon, I think. Right, and we'll just keep going. You alright, Tom?
Yeah, I'm just very hot. I've got
thermals now.
Two thermals, one top, one hoodie, did have a coat.
And we're still going up,
yeah,
up, up.
It's very, very hot.
I've only got one layer of thermals and a t-shirt, and that's enough.
It was quite cold in the back of the van when we was coming up here. Right then, folks, so we're walking next to the crater. We're just coming up to it over here somewhere. There's a memorial that we're going to have a look at, where it pays respect to the 70 plus people that died in the explosion in 1944. There's still bodies down there, and I think I'm sure they said that. You know, they couldn't get them out because there's still bombs down there, and can't dig.
It's too dangerous in that part to go.
Yeah, it's so sad. But yeah, let's have a look, see what we can find. So, the crater's in there, folks, and it looks rather moist. I've got new boots on. They cost £10, or £9.90 something, and. Yeah, they're not like riggers, unfortunately, but you know, the riggers I could just run into the water and splash around. With these things, I'm not going to do that. So, I'll have to find a dry bit. We're looking for the memorial, still can't find it. It's a bit of a shock, really, because you think memorial, when you hear memorial, it's
Yeah, you've got a better view from there.
Oh, you have? You think it's something that's, you know, on display.
You can see the hole, it's quite deep.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, Christ, yeah. Hmm.
Wow.
Sorry.
Right. Let's get over the fence. I just wonder how to put that.
There might be a bigger hole somewhere down the line.
Oh wow, that is a massive crater. Wow, I can see the other hill from here. Right, can I pull your head?
So if we was here when that exploded in 1944, 27th of November, 11 minutes past 11 in the morning, folks, we would be dead, basically. Yeah.
Can you
film
from here?
There's better view from here.
Oh, there's better view from there. Okay.
Look at that. holy Christ. I mean, the bank's over here. And it starts here, so this would have gone boom. It was apparently a mushroom cloud, like a nuclear explosion. It wasn't nuclear. And at the bottom, it was fire and flames. And yeah, windows were knocked out miles. I think it was like the 3/4 of a mile of destruction. Oh, mad. You see it, don't you? We've got to go down there.
There's full on trees that are still lower.
That's a big hole. That is a big hole.
Got the metal detector, folks. Only joking. Found a memorial, folks. It's just up ahead here. Ah, that's it, yeah, that's more like it. It's been done up. Memorial stone. Oh, yeah. Pay respect for the people that lost their lives in this explosion that shouldn't have happened.
That's from mining.
Oh wow, yeah, it's isn't it?
Drill mark. Yeah, it's proper drilled out. There's the names.
Oh yes.
Just walk across the memorial.
There it is.
I thought it was overgrown in weeds.
Now that's only some of them, the people that were, that's 18 people known.
There's more of a history over here on this one.
They've got most of them.
It's mad, isn't it? The first 18 people named have no known grave, and this crater is their resting place.
So they're still down there.
Yeah, so sad, folks. So sad.
The way it was made out, I thought there was more left down there. So they got most of the people out.
That's the thing, like, when certain people have a go about it, they were still using it.
I thought it said 300 feet deep. What's, is that 30 metres? Or what? I swear I read up 30 metres deep. I think I need to come away from Wikipedia, folks.
Yeah. It's away from the world, that's why we do this.
Yeah.
Because the world's just full of lies.
Full of lies, yeah. But yeah, that's nice to see that. Let's head into the crater. Yeah, we've got to go to the bottom here. If you're up for it, Neil? Would have been obliterated. I'm sure one of his mates next to him didn't run away and got out of it, I'm sure.
I laid on it with my belly and just went over it. Like that.
That's it.
Oh, yeah. Just coming over, it's a sinkhole.